Frank Dunger debunks assumptions about online skits.
Okay. Give us 4 American goat meat. American chicken, 4. American turkey, 4. American roundabout, cow leg, then shaki, everything, 4, 4, 4. Then if you have semo, put them 2 semo and 4 burger. Please wait, in case your mouth is not cold, bring it like that.
Multi-talented actor and comedian Kunle Dou, who is popularly known as Frank Dunger, has thrown light on the assumption that making online skits is what sustains him. In a chat with Hip TV, he claims most skits are done with a comedian's sweat and penny, but most times go for free.
If you have been commissioned to make a skit online, but I think the distinction comes where most of the skits that online comic actors do is for free. We most of the time spend our money to make these skits. All the props, all the costumes, all the camera work and editing, we pay for it ourselves just to make people happy. So it depends on what you are doing. You can make money from online or offline in movies. But for me, I think I've been blessed. I've done both for free before, and I've been paid for both ways before.
He also gives his take on the ongoing ASU strike that has left students helpless.
I can't really say ASU is wrong to have gone on strike. I mean, obviously, the strike action is going to disrupt a lot of people's lives and calendars and plans. And even the ASU people that have gone on strike, I don't think they want to sit at home doing nothing. You know, but I think it's for a reason, and I think the government should give them attention and look at how this time they can actually fulfill the promises that the government is making, irrespective of whether it is one tenure or another tenure that has promised ASU. I think that we should all come to the center and look for a way forward. It's not fun for somebody to buy jam form, write WAEC, enter school and spend 8 years for a 3-year or 4-year course. It's not easy. Help our matter, help our young people. On top of that, you will come out of university and they now tell you they want a 19-year-old person with 6 years working experience. After 3 to 4 years of community strike, it's not easy now. Help our matter. Government, talk to ASU. ASU, listen to government. Help the matter of the students. Now we they suffer and pass.
Those boys are difficult to teach. They don't know Jack.
But that can be no Jack for 3 years. You want to know Jack? That's Jack of all three.